picked up any new hobbies? Who was pampered more, Moni Mokal or Albie Mokal? After some time off the cricket field, you were back in India.
And he just had that X factor around him that other players lacked.
What's tougher, bowling to Pollard in the death or handling the tantrums of Kara and AJ? Now you and Moni have a go at each other. So you keep pulling each other's leg, don't you?
Obviously, I had the opportunity to play under Dhoni